I'm Sarah Hayes, Controller of Information and Archives at the BBC. My job is essentially running the department that looks after everything that the BBC produces. And that would include everything from television to radio to documents to photos to scripts, absolutely everything the BBC creates. My department are responsible for taking that into our department, cataloguing it, indexing it, and looking after it to provide it back to the BBC again, should they need to use it. Before I joined the BBC, I was working for a satellite communications organisation called Globecast. I was the CEO and I ran their Northern European operation, which was based in Gray's Inn Road in the ITN building. And what they did was to provide satellite uplinks and satellite space to the television industry. Well, when I was looking for a new opportunity, when I was trying to find a job to move on to, I looked in the media sections of various newspapers, and I think that the job was advertised in either the Sunday Times or the Guardian, and I saw the job opportunity advertised, saw the BBC's name, and I thought, I'll give that a go. The recruitment process at a senior level was quite interesting and quite challenging. I had to go through a number of interviews, a number of assessments, role plays. I had to do some business analysis and write a report. But I have to say that when I did get the job, I really felt that I'd earned it. The attraction to coming to the BBC as an employer, I think, is that the BBC has a phenomenal name. It's an organisation to be proud of in terms of the content that they create. But also, the BBC gives you the chance to be innovative and creative and to actually change things. And that's something that really attracted me to the BBC, was that the job opportunity was really one where the BBC was asking for somebody who could lead a department through change, and that was really why I came and joined the BBC. I didn't find it difficult adapting to the culture at all. I think the people are very friendly, and one of the amazing things about the BBC is that everybody actually has the authority, if you like, to have their say about what they think. And that's something that I personally didn't need to adapt to, because I'm a great believer in saying what you think, and therefore I didn't really find the culture a challenge at all. The character traits to do my job effectively, I think they would have to revolve around leadership skills and management skills, really, because I'm leading a department of 400 people. So the type of skills that I have aren't necessarily the same kind of skills that you'd require across the department. So within my area of 400 people, the kind of skills that we would be looking for are people with librarian type skills, information management type skills, cataloguing, indexing type skills. But we do have a wide and varied skill set across the piece, because we have roles called media managers, and they work across multimedia, different types of media, information management, file structures. They work across the production community. They're very close to where the content's actually created. So it's very difficult to define one skill set that could allow you to work in information and archives. Another one of the interesting projects that we have in the archive is digitisation of the old formats that we have on our shelves. So some of that would be film, tape, etc. So we have over 1 million hours worth of television content that we would want to digitise. And we have a very technical facility out at Perivale, and we are recruiting people to join that team to make sure that we're able to ingest content, convert it into digital files, so that we can feed into the BBC's overall strategy for making the archive more available to our audiences. The unique benefits of working for the BBC, I could go on for a very long time talking about those, but I think there are phenomenal opportunities across the organisation. I think, you know, the BBC is, you know, has its values, you know, respect is a key cornerstone to the way people operate here. I think you have the ability to be innovative, creative. you get challenges every day. I mean, I don't know if they're completely unique to other organisations, but I really feel here that you do have so many opportunities around your day job that you actually do go home at the end of the day feeling that it was a rewarding day.